This is the Raccoon City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please. The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
Progress. Made any progress. As a newspaper reporter, I had been involved with bizarre cases before. But this time, I had to learn the hard way that my past experiences were useless. When a horror movie becomes reality, a person's sanity can disappear instantly. I was moving on pure survival instinct.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine and the army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.